understand that you are the light of Christ, you understand that people cannot see Christ without you. Let me say that again. People cannot see Christ without you. You are the illumination to the very presence of God. That when you walk in a room, somebody ought to feel something.
Right.
Because the presence of God lives on the inside of you. When you begin to go about your business, somebody ought to know that there is something different about your life because you are the light. There is something that begins to shine. There is something that begins to illuminate. There is something that begins to open up other dark places because you are the light of the world. And Jesus says, I need you to be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. And this combination gives you the firm foundation to understand who you are as an individual.